YouTube. Okay, so here I have another makeup tutorial for you guys. I am coming out with a lot of videos just because I don't know when's the next time I will be filming, and it takes forever for me to edit because I have like school and work to deal with. So I film as my days go by and I'll edit it whenever I have the chance to. But anyways, today's look is a purple look, I guess. This is what it looks like. I am going to work today, so that's why I kind of like made it really fun and colorful. So I hope you guys like it. I mean, if you guys want to recreate this look, go ahead and keep watching. Okay, so let's begin by getting some concealer and covering up any blemishes or red spots that we have on our face. Now to set my concealer and to mattify my face, I'm going to be using my Studio Fix powder from MAC and apply that all over my face. And let's not forget to moisturize our lips. To make our eyeshadows last longer, we're gonna apply some eye primer to the lids. Don't forget to blend them evenly. Since we're going to be using purple eyeshadow here, I'm going to be using NYX's white base as a second eye primer to intensify the purple color look. Okay, so go ahead and grab your eyeshadow brush, and here we're going to be using the shimmery gray color. So let's apply that on the inner corner of the eyes and gradually sweep it all over the lids. We do want that gray silver color to pop out, so pack on as much as you can to intensify that look. Next, we're going to be mixing these two shades of purple, and that we're going to apply on the ball of our lids. We do want this purple to stand out more than that silver, so go ahead and pack on as much as you want. Now we're going to be using a darker purple eyeshadow, and that we'll be applying to the outer corners of our eyes. Here you have to blend, and blend very well. Now for any harsh lines, go ahead and take a clean blending brush and buff away. Lastly, I'll be taking my warm palette and will be using a skin tone eyeshadow. Let's go ahead and apply that to the brow bone as a highlight. Now I'll be taking my favorite gel liner, and this will be applying to our lids as close to the lash line as possible. Next, I'm going to grab some peach eyeliner, and that I'm going to apply to my bottom waterline. Now you can go ahead and grab your favorite mascara and apply that to your lashes. 2 to 3 coats should be fine. And don't forget your bottom lash lines. Now you can just apply your favorite blush, and that pretty much completes the look.
Hey guys, okay, so my laptop just died out on me. And I don't have my charger with me, so I can't continue filming on my lap. Basically, just finished off with adding some blush, and that pretty much completes the look that I'm doing. I'm not applying chapstick. I'm not applying any lipstick just because I already feel like my eyes are a bit too much with the color and everything. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll definitely make more, hopefully more colored eyeshadow looks, just because I'm so much more of like the neutral, natural looking makeup. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. You guys have a great day. Bye.